ILMxLAB is a group of people that have all come together to really look at the future of storytelling. And we're doing that in a number of different ways. We're doing that through exploration of VR. We're doing that through exploration of augmented reality. And obviously, we're looking at a bunch of other kind of location-based experiences, which is where we come to Ralph Breaks VR. Ralph Breaks VR is a hyperreality experience where you don a VR headset, you also have a vest that has haptics inside of it, which means it rumbles, and you walk around a physical space, and you can actually reach out and touch the world as you go through it. It's something that we built inside of Unreal, and we've teamed up with The VOID to pull this off, and Wreck-It Ralph was an obvious one to us. It has a bunch of really fun gameplay elements to it, and it's just a world that really fits in this strange synthetic virtual place.
And this was just a really great opportunity to push the boundary forward. That's what we're here to do, innovate and create something new that no one has ever seen and immerse them in that world.
And so we had some early talks with Disney Feature Animation, and they were very excited about some of the stuff that we'd already done with The VOID.
I was involved with these characters for roughly about 4.5 years, so I know a lot about them. The first time I actually got to see something, they already had a rough working version of what the project would look like, so they were super kind and open to me going up there and kind of helping them.
You look at a Disney feature animated film and it is gorgeous. So that's where we really started digging into Unreal technologies and looking at what we could do by literally taking assets from the film side of things and pulling them over into Unreal. And with just a little bit of tweaks, we were shocked at the fidelity that we were hitting like right off the bat. From just the texture quality that was there, but also from an animation perspective and what we were able to do with facial expressions and just changing different shapes of hands and things. And so it was really exciting for us.
The benefits of working in a real-time rendered environment are huge. In a film pipeline, you might have to wait overnight to see what the final result is. Here, I can iterate on something and have it in-game and clean in minutes. And then when I'm happy with it, I just check it in. So the real-time aspect is extremely satisfying.
I'm a big fan of Unreal, and one of my favorite things as a designer is the blueprint system and things like Sequencer, which allow me, not being a very good animator and not a good programmer at all, I'm able to go in and block in ideas very, very quickly and then put them in front of a programmer or put them in front of an art director and show my thoughts. And getting to that thought process in 3D where I can put on the headset and put somebody in that world is really great. Another reason is the look of Unreal is, I mean, I don't think any other engine looks as good as it right now. I don't think any other real-time engine, you can get the fidelity that you can get in Unreal.
Honestly, I think one of the best parts about working with Epic and the Unreal Engine is a really unwavering dedication to quality. We have that shared goal of what is the highest fidelity that you can reach. And I think there's a true admiration and respect for storytelling and narrative and filmmaking that is very, very apparent.